So this is why I think it's time for you guys to have a little crash course in Norwegianness, and I've found the perfect guy to do it. His name is Julian. He's Canadian, and he moved here 7 years ago. So let's give him a big hand for Julian. Hey, Julian.
Hi.
He's written a social guidebook to Norway. And after reading your book, I think you know us better than we know ourselves.
Thanks.
I'll leave you in Julia's hands then.
Please follow me. I'm going to take you through a little bit of the Norwegian culture today. And there's some things Norwegians do which are a little bit strange. Here's a bus stop. So I would like you to stand waiting for the bus.
A little bit spread out.
Yeah, but actually Norwegians would not do it like this. They would stand in line with the bench here. Now you're gonna spread your arms. You need to touch the finger. And then when you touch the finger, just to make sure you have enough space, you just step away a little bit more, yeah? Okay, and that looks very much like a Norwegian bus stop, yeah?
No.
Actually, it's not because they don't like other people, it's because they respect other people's personal space, yeah?
I completely relate to Julian talking about Norwegians needing personal space because I tend to be the same way. Actually, I felt more Norwegian listening to his description of Norwegians than probably at any other point because I tend to be exactly the same way. Give me a little space.
And this is when you know that the Norwegian bus is full.
Of course.
That one was a bit odd for me. I think I would get a lot of odd looks because I would probably plop down beside someone and say, hi, how are you doing? And they would be like, oh my God.
And now there's something you need to learn. It's a saying in Norwegian and it's called ut på tur.
Ut på tur.
Aldri sur.
Aldri sur.
Ut på tur. Abresu. Op, opadu, obritsu.
Small talking and greetings is something you would do everywhere in America. In Norway, we would only do this in the mountain, yeah? You would greet and start talking with people for no reason. In Norwegian mountains, actually, you need to greet everyone you meet, yeah?
Hey.
Hi.
Fint vær i dag.
Ja, fint vær i dag, ja.
Det blir deilig å komme seg på fjellet nå.
Ja, absolutt.
Ja, ja.
Ja.
Men turen går ikke selv.
Nei, turen går ikke seg selv.
Det var en fin dag.
Ja, tusen takk, du også.
In America, if somebody was in the woods and came up to greet me and asked where I was going, I would probably run in the opposite direction because they probably had an axe in their backpack or dagger.
So in the mountains, Norwegians can greet and small talk to everyone because of two things. First, they have a common activity, yeah? And it's much easier to talk to other people. And the second is that they have the opportunity to escape.
Julian was amazing. I really liked him a lot. He understands kind of where we're coming from to be able to navigate some of those interesting cultural differences.